Hello and welcome to a new development update about Project Escapes. I will show you today the things I did in the last week, and if you liked it, please hit the like and subscribe button so you can follow me on this journey. I spent a lot of time optimizing the code to load new blocks in my game. So the artists can easily create textures in Photoshop or whatever, and I can add them easily in my game. That was one of the things I worked this week. I also included some terrain generation features like grass and flowers. I'll show you that in the test map for now. So it looks a bit more alive, the world. So that's a nice feature, I think. And my kids created, my daughter of 7 created this flower, and my son created the yellow flower. So that's a nice feature, I think. And then there were some issues with the collision detection for the wall hack and the ground hack. I can show you that better in the demonstration level. So let me have a look. Sometimes when you walked into the wall, it was not detecting the correct position, so that's working now really nice. And then I created a simple puzzle in this water ice lake with some gas poison. And the middle is a hole, so when you walk into it, you fall down that block. So we can create some nice features with that in mind. And then my girlfriend created 2 new textures blocks. Of course, pink. But I think they look quite nice. The portal code is optimized a bit. It's faster to travel between the portals. So that's better. And then I created the brick house here with some flowers in there. It's a very confusing room. And the last thing I did this week started working on the first real map. I am putting pre-alpha release together, so I hope to get some more input about this project from you guys. So I hope that will be finished in the next week, 2 weeks maybe, so you can really start playing this game and give me some feedback. That was it for today, I think. That was all I did. I hope to see you soon, and thank you for watching. If you liked it, please hit the like button. It really supports my feelings about this project. Thank you very much, and have a nice day. Bye bye.